Getting the error code 200 on Honkai Star Rail? Here are three ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is reset your router. If this is happening only while you're connected to your router, then try resetting the router and see if that fixes the issue. Most routers have a reset button. Press and hold that for a couple of seconds for it to reset. If you don't have the reset button, then turn off your router, unplug it from the power, and keep it like that for 10 to 15 minutes. Reconnect it to the power after 15 minutes and turn it on. Method 2. The next thing you can do is change to a different internet. If you are on Wi-Fi, then shift to mobile internet or another Wi-Fi and see if that solves the issue. Method 3. Another thing you can try is resetting the network settings. Mobile users can turn on the airplane mode to reset the network settings. Pull down the notification bar and enable airplane mode. Wait for a few seconds and disable the airplane mode. Wait for the network to reset and then try running the game. For PC users, type cmd in the Windows search box and run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following line of commands one after the other. Make sure to hit enter each time after entering the command. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. These commands are given in the description of this video. Restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.